We're inside the world's first man-made ice cave here in Reykjavik. The Perlan Museum. It's so cold down here, it's negative 10 degrees Celsius.